From the First Alert Weather Center, meteorologist Jonathan Condor, very significant severe weather threat for Oklahoma on this Monday afternoon into the evening. A very rare high risk. It's not often we see these. It includes OKC, but even if you're in other parts of the state, there is a significant risk for hail and tornadoes. So don't downplay this if you're outside of the high risk. Now, the tornado index, I can't bring it any higher. It's a 10. Does that guarantee a tornado for OKC? No. I'm just trying to show you the area that has the highest ingredients. So that's going to be north central into central Oklahoma. But even the area highlighted in yellow and orange, strong tornadoes are even possible on the fringe there. So the entire state has a tornado risk. And I don't say this lightly, strong and or long track tornadoes are possible today. Okay. So let's talk timeline for OKC. There is a low chance into the mid to late afternoon storms fire up. We're playing, I want you to really pay attention between 5 and 7 p.m. because we'll likely have tornado warnings in northwestern Oklahoma. After 7 p.m. for OKC, this is a call to action. I would really like you and your family members to be home at your place of shelter. I don't want people out about traveling to get to shelter once those warnings have been issued. So one area to watch, kind of wave number one, it's a low probability. There it is. It does include OKC. That's between 2 and 5 o'clock. We'll have to watch for that. Here's one run of predictor, and it's saying, hey, these are what we call warm sector storms. They fire up near Highway 81. They move to the northeast. That's why I didn't go a high chance with that. That is your main line of storms. Those are supercells. They're rotating, big hail, potentially tornadic. And as we go into the evening after 7 o'clock, that's when the dynamics get stronger and the propensity or probability of strong tornadoes go up. Again, that's 8 o'clock coming into OKC, 9, 10 o'clock. Even though it looks like it's multicellular or like a complex, there's very significant tornado risk with any of those cells. And then that will line out. And even as it moves off to the east, there is still a tornado risk with those storms to include the areas that were hit two Saturdays ago from Holdenville and all the way down near Sulphur Davis. So we're really gonna have to watch that. But I would imagine after 1 a.m., OKC will be in the clear of that tornado risk. So what do I need you to do? Okay, like you're watching right now, you're getting an updated video forecast. I want you to pay attention this afternoon. Don't rely on Facebook as real-time weather coverage, but for cues that severe weather is coming. Once we go into wall-to-wall storm coverage, we will stream our coverage on the KOCO app. And of course, just turn on KOCO 5 News, and we'll bring you the First Alert.